I hate this room. I just need it for the jumps. Thank you, Hachi. Alright, let's save some Hachi health then. Or try to. I have 4 energy left. And that's not a whiff for I thought I had whip. I do not have whip. Ride a whip. Unfortunate. Double unfortunate. Go. It should be fine. Ow! Damn it! I need Hachi! Ow. Oh my god, I wasted so much Hachi health. That is really unfortunate for me. Okay. Scamming in so I don't have to deal with him. Wait for it. That's fine. I don't really use Robert for this fight. Okay. Hello, Moon Lady. It's been a while. That's... I have to be on platforms here, so let's get on platforms. Ow. That's middle. Just stay here. Okay. I fucked up and I have to do this. I have to be on right side. Oh, well, there goes Roberts. I need some seconds to get to health, so... Alright, well... Let's try this again! I can do this, I believe in myself. How much health do you have left? That much health? Okay. I need to be on right side. I need to be on left side. Damn it. I need to be on middle platform. I need to be on platforms. I need to be on... I'm dead. I was just flooded absolutely, completely. Hopefully Hachi can finish this one off. Come on, Hachi. That is middle platforms. Ow. That is platforms. Just gonna have to wait this one out. Ah, just got hit. I need to be on right side here. We're fine. Turn that off. Alright, a little bit more. Alright, we did it. Thank you, Hachi. Two, three, four, five. Get the hell out of here, Moon Lady. I'll never see your ass again, except maybe episode 3 and 4. Yeah, 3 Musketeers, baby! Yeah. I will have to do this without Dominique. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that was a good life. Good life, everybody. Good life. Is she not here? I'm dead again. Alright, good life everyone. We got this. Alright, yeah. what the hell is this stage now? Yep, I need help. That is not a good idea. Do not ground pound that man. Okay. Running, running, radical, running, running. Okay. Good checkpoint. What the hell? That wasn't there before. I'm just gonna take that one. This stage seems a lot harder now. Good thing I'm not in legend mode anymore. Oh crap, I need Hachi for that. Crap. Go. I There we go. The bug lady is in here. Or I guess it would be Beelzebub. That was a bad idea. Help. Help. I tried, okay? I'm not doing that shortcut though. That's for damn sure. I'm dead. Thank you for the health. I should probably have brought a whip for these assholes up here, but it's too late now. Ow. There you go. Take one of those. Oh. Help. There's another one over here, I'm guessing. Yep. Get the fuck out of here. Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? Ow. Go. Go. Oh, I'm dead. That was not a good jump. And I don't have a checkpoint. Go. Jump. 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 Alright. Get the fuck out of here. Go. I don't really want to switch weapons, so I will not be doing that. Making peanut butter jelly sandwiches the long way. As a dog. Ow. That's not good. Still not good. I'm still alive. Get the fuck out of here. Ow. Oh my god. I was really hoping it would not jump after me like that. Give me a checkpoint. Oh, are you fucking with me? Come on. Just die. Just die. Okay, 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 okay. I think a checkpoint's right here. Yeah! Okay. Holy shit. Hello, Staircase of Doom. I see you have more enemies now. That's good. That's not what I want. I'm dead. But we have the checkpoint, so it's totally fine with me. Whoop. Go. Hold up. Just be careful. Ow, I'm stupid. Thank you for saving me stairs. Damn it. Double damn it. I don't have any MP anymore. That's not what I want. Thank you. Alright. We need to pass that room. I need some MP if you don't mind. Can I make that shortcut? Nope, nope, nope. Are we making peanut butter jelly sandwiches? The long way. Okay. The salami leaf, peanut butter jelly sandwiches. Come on. Fuck. Ow. That's another one up. Ow, I almost died. Go. Alright, another checkpoint should be coming soon. Copium. That's the wrong way. I want that. Checkpoints. All right, second staircase time. Woot! Great. That's like four of them. Oh wait, it's this area. Yeah, we're fine. There we go. Take the elf. All right. Yeah, that's true. At least we don't have to worry about the bugs anymore. We can just take the slow. Take it slow. I hate that one. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Oh, thank you, Stirk. What do you want from me for? Just take it slow. I'm dead? Nope. Thank you. I'm running. Sengetsu, do you mind tanking for a little bit? Thank you. Okay. Oh, you want me to go left now, huh? Huh? Please give me a checkpoint at least? Oh no. I don't like the pitch black. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Give me the health. Checking my weapons here. Maybe I'll switch you out. Alright, Dominique. Are you girl bossing over there? You are, not quite. Beelzebub, get the hell out of here. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Aw, shit. Fucking Beelzebub asshole. Alright, question number one. Can I stand on the couch? No. Okay. I'm not quite seeing what it's supposed to do, but okay. Ow. That's lava. Do not touch lava. And that's a lot of projectiles, huh? Okay. They have a lot of fucking health. Okay. So I guess we're spamming this weapon and just trying to stay alive. Can I skip this, please? I don't want to see this every time. Oh lord, I have to see this every time. Okay. Alright, important, you can shoot the projectiles. Alright, that's all my crosses, so... Man, they do a lot of damage. Man, they do a lot of fucking damage, okay. Yeah, keep cross on. Play defensively. I will point out his life bar is not going down, so I have no clue. Ah, that's not good. There goes that life. This seems annoying, but okay, okay, okay. Do I want whip here? Yeah, probably, so we'll just do this. Wait, that was a one-up, what the hell? Yo, Pog. But they have crazy amounts of health, apparently, right now. Start with you. Ow. That's not good. I popped one. I didn't realize. I actually did pop one. Doesn't matter, because they still, what is it? Shoot projectiles, so it doesn't make my job any easier. That's another one. Alright, this is going well. That's gonna hurt, but go. That's four. Yeah, that's five. This works pretty well. Okay. Oh, phase two. That's a face. That's poison. Oh, that's a laser beam. Okay. Do you mind skipping to the, to that phase when I come in? No? Okay. I have to do that phase every time? Yeah? Okay. That sucks. At least I have a strat now. It's just ground pound. Well, the health is down. Are the eyeballs still here? Yep, the eyeballs are still here. Ow. Dude, this eyeball- oh my god, this fucking phase sucks ass. And I'm guessing he heals from that one too? Okay, let's see. Yep, he healed a little bit from that. At least they give you a life every time, huh? I missed that. Alright, run it back, run it back. Thank you for the 1-up. Okay, let's start bottom, then move our way up. Because the ground pound seems to work better on the upper floors. That's the wrong way. That's another one. Fine. Ground pound. Remember, you also have this move. That's three. Thank you, ground pounds. Ow. Fortunately, I'm running out a little on health right now. Alright, there we go. Go. Ah, crap. Ow. Oh, there goes that health. Okay. Fuck. Robert? I need you to take the bullet here. This is not great health, but we're gonna have to make it work. At least that means I can use offensible mode a bunch. How close are you? Halfway? Three quarters. Face. Ow. Well, there goes all that health. Yeah, it's probably easier to just retry then. So I'm probably saving my energy for phase 2 so I can just spam invincible mode. Muteki mode. That's a Kamen Rider reference. Which is a reference to video games. Which is a reference to help me. Remember, you have energy for a reason. Just chill out. That one's fine. Ow. Walked a little too much. Ow. Just clear the board here. That's 2 or 3. Ow. Too greedy. Invincible mode a bunch, and hopefully it's going to be enough. Ah, fuck. To have Robert take that one. It's almost there. Just need one more hit. There we go. I'm still swinging. Oh no. Hands on left and right. Get sliced. Yo, you're poking your spear into the robber there. Get the hell out of here. At that moment, shrine light from the moon? What does that mean? Look, I'll scroll through this one because you got like 20 more minutes in this episode.
I'll just chill.
Matt Papa! Gotta love Matt Papa. Look at PR. So this should be episode 3. So that's the situation. Moon's army? What the hell? I know a way, right? Do I know a way? Could it be? Yeah, it's the crew! Welcome back. The final episode. My crew. Save stop number 4. Wait. Lox wants the other ending for episode 2 scene. The other... What? The other ending of episode 2? Aw, shit. Let me go look this up. I need to do the other ending of episode 2. Episode 2 ending. Bloodstained Curse of the Moon 2. Okay, so it looks like if you don't collect the 3 swords, you get episode 3 EX mode, so let's just go do that, I guess. Oh man, just give it a second. But we're casual mode now. We're probably going to kill Dominique with this, unfortunately, but, you know, what are you going to do? Wait, casual mode? Why do I already have 40 MP? Ow, jerk. I'm dead. Don't mind me. No, it's infinite lives. Who cares? And no knockback. I I can't make that, right? Maybe, I don't know. Go casual mode. Just walk through the green stuff, it's fine. Alright, fine, I'll retry. It does look like there's space up there for 8 characters to just absolutely fuck the fucking maps up. I'm dead again. Okay. Casual mode. Why am I bad? Go casual mode, yeah. Alright, let's try and not kill myself this time. Do not collect the sword. Okay. Now that we have not collected the sword, we should be fine for episode EX. It's just gonna take another fucking hour for me to get to. Get to it, but we'll get there. I'm trying to think what I'm playing next week. I'm probably playing Rumble first because it's apparently closing this month, so which is sad. Aw, man. So I have to play Rumble first before it closes down again. Or not again, but you know what I mean. Permanently. Oh, you can stand on them. That's crazy. I was playing Hi-Fi Rush as well sometime soon. I still have Blaster Master 03 to finish up. Are you crying, Robert? I think Robert's crying now. What the hell? So I've Rush is on the docket. I don't know when I'm gonna play it though. And then at some point I am playing Persona 5 Strikers, so I'm trying to figure out my schedule right now. But the most important part is getting some last few games of Rumble first, because I'm gonna be sad when that game goes away. It was really fun. It was fun. I have to play some Rumble first though. I don't know how many streams we're gonna do of Rumble first though. I think I might just do one, because like. I can walk on this, right? Can I walk on this? I can walk on this. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Whoops. I do one stream of Rumbleverse, I think, coming up. So I'll do that next week, I think, before. Am I gonna play the final episode on Fedrin? Maybe. Yeah, I can do that one on Fedrin. That one's fine. We can collect the sword, but it won't matter because I missed one already. Take some health. I don't run robber weapon for this, but it's fine because we're beginner mode, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, I'm out of energy. Whoops. There we go. Use a clap. Let's do one more quick one and then we'll call it a night here. And we'll finish this off tomorrow, next time, or I think I'm playing Morphers next time, and then this one, and then maybe Moonlighter. I don't know. Haven't really decided on ending. Any spears, thank you. Whoop. Nice try, nice try. Beginner mode. Who needs knockback? Or casual mode. It's technically called casual mode in this one. I want that. Thank you. Oh. Hello, sword number two. Doesn't really matter if I grab some sword number two, but I'm. Thank you. There's a pit here. There's a pit here. There's a pit here. Why not? Let's grab sword number two. Wish I could make that, but I cannot, so we are out of here. I gotta get off the screen because it's kind of making me motion sick. Don't look, don't, just close your eyes. Alright, we made it. Get the fuck out of the screen. Life up. What is EX mode? I'm thinking EX mode's probably, what is it? Just Zengetsu? Is what I would guess, but I don't know. This is train boss, right? Yeah, train boss. Hello, train boss. I am also a train. I could have ducked that, but it's fine. Yay! It's over! Woo! It's like right here. Nope, it still gets you. Alright.
Okay.
I'll do one quick check and then we'll call it a night, so... Let me get the hell out of here first. I want to copy this save down here. I don't know why that took so long. SSD, you mind? So I'm gonna just check that room, because I should only have two of the three swords that I need to unlock the new sword. New sword, I already unlocked the sword. Ow. this should be the sword room. And yep, I don't have the sword because I only have two of the three. Okay. Yeah, it says right there that I'm missing the sword. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, so next time we're gonna probably do, what is it? Episode 3 EX mode, episode 4 final episode. I think I can do both, honestly. I just go on beginner mode in a 4-hour session. But anyway, for now, we're gonna call it a night. Have a good night, everyone. Boop, boop, boop.